Russia arrested a prominent hardline nationalist who accused Vladimir Putin of weakness in Ukraine. Igor Strelkov faces extremism charges. It's a sign the Kremlin has toughened its approach with critics after last month's failed rebellion by the Wagner mercenary company. Strelkov was convicted of murder for his role in the downing of a Malaysia jetliner in 2014. Moscow ordered that he be held for 2 months pending an investigation.